Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution. We're going to be heading out trying to finish up this Hearts and Minds, filling the meter to 100%. So hopefully we'll be able to do that in this episode. I think we should be able to. As long as there are no hiccups.
Brady, we have reports that the KPA have secured a tunnel connecting Ashgate to Holloway.
Excuse me.
It will be heavily guarded. But if you can liberate it, then we will have much better access to the zone.
Alright, let's do this, I guess. Where am I supposed to be going to do this? Ah, here we go. Or not. How the hell do I get underneath there? Is it in the... It can't be in the safe house. Alright, I'm assuming I need to throw... one of these bad boys. No? What the hell? What about over here? There we go. Alright, so she said it's gonna be heavily guarded. Oh shit!
Everybody disperse right now!
Doctor! Doctor, I got an arrow!
Fuck. I've got these guys behind me, too. We're actually good. Alright! What the hell? I thought that was supposed to be heavily guarded. I just, like, strolled up in there, opened the door, and... I was, like, crouching and moving really slow like a little bitch, because I thought it was gonna be super... I thought there were gonna be a ton of enemies in there. Okay, so we're at 77% for Hearts and Minds.
Nice work, Brady. We now have a direct connection to Ashgate. We can start sending people and supplies through to help the civilians right away.
Alright, now... what's next? I guess let's go to the journalist's apartment. The area that I didn't go into before. Go there now. My question is, okay, yeah, I put my gun away, okay, that's great, but it makes no sense. Where the hell am I hiding these weapons? Where am I hiding the rocket launcher that I have? Where am I keeping that so that the guards can't see it? I just thought of that. That makes no sense.
Warning. Rioters will be dispersed using deadly force. Illegal activities.
I don't even see anybody rioting, so I don't know what the hell this guy's talking about. Alright, here we go. It looks as if maybe we need to go over here. Aha! We're in. We got this. I'm just stupid that I couldn't figure this out last time. You know what? I was.
Are you looking for something? What's up?
Nothing. Let me open this door for the heck of it. We can grab this radio, or not. Ah, here we go. What the hell? I stuck on, there we go. What the hell is happening? I can't get out this window. Oh, ladders this way. I think the radio will be up here, so we'll grab the radio.
Attention citizens, antisocial behavior will not be tolerated. Return to your homes at once, or face detainment.
I have a
Where's
friend,
the radio?
Who recently decided to sign up to the liaison program. My life.
There was a radio up here. Now it's not even showing up. I'm hearing him talk, but I didn't see myself turn the radio on. Here we go. And we're in. In here, anything important? Got a journal entry. I think that's it. Alright, let's hit this up. Journalist apartment, Overwatch established. But the game's froze. I was like, what is happening?
Hey.
information the journalist gathered on the KPA was disturbing, to say the least. I'm sending a team to keep analyzing the data. We've only been able to skim the surface of what they found. Nice work.
I'm not expecting to survive this war.
Yeah, you know, you're welcome for doing literally everything for the resistance. I'm like the one-man resistance force. Alright, let's go ahead and hit... We're at 94%. I could just hit these things up right here. Radio, two things, but let's go ahead and go do the KPA Relief Depot. Go ahead and do that real quick. Where is it on my map? This way. I guess this is right here. Let me just do it. It's right here. It makes no sense. Why wouldn't I just do this? They're right here. Oh, I hear them rioting now.
And return to your homes peacefully. Rioting is a capital crime. Deadly force will be used.
Alright, so the radio is up a floor. Do I go up a floor? Oh, resistance stash discovered. Nice.
I'd like to take a moment to mention Dr. Sam Burnett.
Use the radio in the safe house.
You did it! People are really riled up out there. All you have to do is send out the signal and the KPA will be facing a much bigger resistance.
The resistance may not always see all right, eye sweet. With him, but there's not
Let me finish up in this area here and I will head out. Looks like we'll be able to do that in this episode. Didn't take us long to actually get to 100%.
He'll never be forgotten.
There we go. I was looking for more of the grenades. I think we're good on ammo as well. Alright, let's get out of here. We're actually pretty far away from the objective. Let me see here. Is there anything on the way? No. Okay, there. I was gonna say, is there any, like, anything I can do on my way over here, but there really isn't.
Antisocial behavior I'm in the sick zone of your has voice. Led to level 1 anti-hostility missions.
What the hell is happening there? Hey guys, I found a Goliath. Oh shit. I'm on the run. Need to just get to the safe house. Gonna cut this on my way.
Look out!
Run!
I think I made it. Yeah, we're here.
Stay calm
and report anything suspicious. Alright, let's flip this baby on!
Right, we did it! Time to show the collaborators the price of siding with the enemy.
It's time to take Ashgate back for the people.
That's it, Brady, you did it. The civilians are fighting back against the KPA and causing havoc in the streets. Sounds like a large group has caused significant damage to the police station. Get over there and see if you can use it to your advantage.
Alright, let's do this.
Get
identity.
To the police station and get the manifest. The KPA are too busy dealing with the civil unrest. This is your best chance to get inside.
I'm working on it. I'm trying to get out of this safe house. Wait, what is selected on my map? Why? Oh, I need to deselect that. I guess we could do it on our way over. Yeah, we'll swing there and then we'll swing on up. To here. Okay, that works. We'll do that. Sounds like a plan.
Brady, I've cracked it. The Goliath brain. I managed to translate its code and create my own operating system. I'm pretty sure if we plug this into a Goliath, I'll be able to completely control it. Oh, man. I can't wait to see it in action. I hope the search for the Goliath is going well. Heather, out.
People are just... People have gone crazy. It's just fucking berserk out here. No, I've trapped myself in a dead end here. Oh, did that help? There we go.
Brady, there is a large KPA relief depot in Ashgate full of food, water, and medical supplies that could do a lot of good. If you can find a way to acquire them, we could put them to better use.
What the hell? I've got this.
Vandalism and disorder will not be tolerated. Agitators will be arrested.
Who the hell just saw me? How do I... Why is this not opening?
Attention, clear the streets. Attention, clear the streets.
Well, if I can't open this, then I don't know how to get in. What are you doing? What is he doing?
This is a message to all American citizens. Return to your homes at once, or face arrest.
Mother.
Citizens, remove yourselves from the streets.
Can't aim this thing worth... Shit, it sucks. This guy's almost so Zeus.
This is a zero tolerance zone.
I need to get to that door over there, I think. I can get into that door.
Shit!
I reload, let's go. Cleared out all the enemies, so I think we'll be good.
Look out, look out!
Oh my god!
Can't go in that way. Would you all shut up? You act like you've never seen a gun before. Please tell me I can get in over here.
Citizens of Philadelphia,
yes, I can.
Cease all antisocial behavior and return to your homes.
I'm just gonna go for it. Is that this I need to do? Alright, I got no idea what I need to do. Now, here's the thing I could've hacked. I'm not exactly sure how it expected me to throw it this far. Still got enemies up top. Okay, is this thing cleared now? There's one guy left. Where is he?
Peacekeepers have been instructed to arrest on site any and all persons caught damaging public property. You have been warned.
Okay, I think everybody's completely dead now in this area. Can I please do whatever it is I need to do here?
This is a zero tolerance zone. Criminal activity will be met with immediate prosecution.
Wall this up. Is this blown up yet? Whoa! Where the hell did you come from, buddy? There we go. KPA Relief Depot raided. Well, that actually lit up a pretty big area. Alright, here we go. To the main event.
Got some money now. Those supplies have helped a lot of people. We You did a good thing today, Brady, despite getting your hands dirty to do it. You know I wouldn't have asked if it wasn't for a good cause. Thank you.
Alright, I think I can upgrade my weapon. Weapons, assault rifle, yes I can. Upgrade this bad boy. I need 3,750 now to upgrade it again, that's crazy. Did it change looks or anything? A little bit, looks like it changed a little, not much. Put my guns away. Alright, here we go. Taking the police station.
The police station is at the heart of KPA operations in Ashgate. The worker manifest will be accessible from there as they will vet the workers heavily before allowing them into the shipyard.
Here we go.
Return to your homes and do not see any agitators out on the streets.
Alright, I just need to take this a little bit slow. Play it smart. I lit you up, how are you not dead? Get up. There are enemies way over there. Let me start destroying stuff in here.
Peacekeepers will arrest all persons found damaging public property.
Try to get over where it's telling me to get to. Gotta beat that. Oh god. This is close. Slide down. Run up. Let's go. I'm in.
Citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal to your nearest peacekeeper.
Oh shit. Well, we're not in a good place now. Okay, I actually think we're safe. Okay, that's the way it wanted me to get in here. Yeah, that didn't happen. I'm assuming I'm stealing. Just need a minute to reload. Everybody leave me alone for just 1 second. Okay, just so I can get this thing off of my map. Let me blow this up. Oh, I did need to go in here. Okay. Alright, here we go. Hack this bad boy. What's up top? There we go. Police station manifest downloaded. Wow, that was pretty easy. You just have to snake your way inside of there relatively quickly. Go. So we just have one more thing
Brady,
to clear
did it.
In this area.
Crawford has the manifest. He's making our IDs. I've scouted out the shipyard and Crawford wasn't shitting us. There are Goliaths there for sure. I'm heading to the safe house to make arrangements with Heather. Come and meet me there when you're all set.
Need to get some ammo. And we're lagging again. Yeah! Or not lagging, we're frozen again. I don't have any valuables to sell, because I just sold them. Okay, we're going to clear out the last area that needs cleared. That's right over here. Actually, I guess there's two. There's this one and this one. Where's the star? Okay, it's way over there. We're going to clear out these last two in this mission, and then we'll start next episode by... We'll finish this episode by meeting them. Because that should end identity theft, and then it'll begin a new mission, so we'll do that. What do we got here? I'm so confused, what the hell? Alright, I don't know what the game wants me to do there with that.
Go home! Go home!
Alright. So what do we got here?
Brady, the drone tower controls all the drones in the zone. Having access to that signal could have really helped me crack how the KPA communicate with their machines.
I'm just gonna try to YOLO right here. Yeah, F you guys! Go, 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 go! Ha ha ha! Ashgate drone control, compound raided. That's a little oh god, my phone just fell. That's really cheesy that you can actually do that. You can just run up top like that. Like, it's uber cheesy, but I'll take it.
The KPA won't be able to deploy drones against us.
Oh good, no more drones. Propaganda depot. Let's go. I think this gun is better for, like, running and just spraying to kill guys.
The KPA produce propaganda at the nearby facility. Taking it will allow us to spread the message of the resistance and suppress the KPA's lies about what's going on.
Blow up your stupid tank.
Protesting is a crime. Clear the street.
Alright, come and get it. You die! Dude, this dude is Zeus! He doesn't die! That's fucking stupid! How many bullets does it take to kill him? That is just stupid. I can't believe that. That was stupid. I filled him up with a full clip. Like, what do you want me to do with that, game? It's 11-11, make a wish. Alright. That was stupid. Alright.
Vandalism and disorder will
not be going this way this time.
Agitators will be arrested on site.
Like, look at that! That's the same beefy enemy as I was shooting at before. Why did he take, like, literally less than half a clip? That's just, that's annoying. Why? Oh, here we go. Like, look at this! What the hell is this shit?
Run, go!
What the hell? Why was my gun not... Dude, this guy is the definition of overpowered. That's so stupid. I gotta heal the gun. Hurry up, heal.
Jesus, get back!
Oh, here we go, do we got another beefy douchebag up here? No. I don't really know what I'm running away or running to.
Any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper.
Oh, here we go. Oh, do I need to actually, like, kill everything here? I think I do. Ammo. I need to loot these guys. Hey, $15. Okay, game. I'm not exactly sure what you wanted me to do now. Do I literally have to clear out everything outside too?
Peacekeepers will arrest all persons.
Actually, I think I just need to kill this guy. Or not. Come on, here we go. Got it. Wow, that was good. That was good. I guessed correctly there. Ah, shit. That's not it.
any handy sit down for them, will you?
Come here, bitch.
This is a message to all American citizens. Return to your homes at once or face arrest.
What now? Can I hit this up now? Yes, I can. There we go. Propaganda depot raided? There we go. That's the whole district now. That's this whole Ashgate Yellow Zone completed.
Shutting down the KPA propaganda machine will help us spread our own message and let the people know that we fight for them and for America.
Yeah, let's do this, get some ammo. Alright, now, let's head to the main, final part here. Final part of this episode, I guess, that's what I meant, not like the final part. This isn't the final part of the game, I don't think. That's not a path through, neither is that. Here we go. KPA, I don't want any trouble, just let me run down the middle of the map. Who was he yelling that to? There was like three civilians at that plaza. Alright, where is the door? Here it is. Into the safe house we go. I could use some more medkits.
Jesus, hey, buddy. Is crazy or is it fucking crazy?
It's every shade of crazy, but it'll work.
Hold on. Before I do that, free med kit. Oops, don't go by two. We'll leave one spot open to be picked up.
Hey Brady, IDs are good to go. Crawford's arranged to ship our weapons into the yard. Says he's got a guy on the inside who'll stash him for us.
Is he reliable?
Talking about Crawford or his guy?
Both.
I guess we'll find out. Well, everything's set, Brady. When you're ready to move out, let me know.
Okay. So, we'll call it an episode here, and in the next one we will travel to the shipyard, which should be interesting. We'll finally assault
Brady,
the, get ourselves the Goliath, assault the area to get a Goliath. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all then. Peace out.